by my truck. And he like darted out back to his own car when he saw me coming. His license plate there on my camera, just in case. Welcome back. We're just doing a little bit of detective work right now. There's an old man walking his dogs here. He was parked over here. He left before I started riding. When I went down to the cornfield, came back, he saw me coming around the way and jumped out from my truck like this. Oh, I'm an old man. And he came back to his truck or his car and stood here like this. I think maybe he went into his car. I'll have to watch the tape again. And he had a beer can here that wasn't there when I left, but he must have taken it with him. He did have a trailer hitch on his car there, so I wonder if he wanted to see if he can get this trailer. But as you can see, I've got it pretty locked down here. Got this lock on. Got this lock on. He ain't getting there. My brisk ice teas are there, so he didn't steal those. Truck is locked. Didn't sabotage my tires or nothing, okay. Maybe just a crazy old man looking at my stuff, I don't know. Maybe I'm just a little bit crazy myself. But he definitely saw me coming from the distance and jumped out from here. Oh, my goodness. I better go back to my car. So anyways, here's to you, old man.